due to the mercy of Vayulekhan, I don't feel like leaving the word Pravishtha. In Bhagavatam 2.8.5, Pravishtha, when the sound vibration enters into a fortunate soul's ear, that soul becomes the most lucky in the whole creation. Very lucky. That Shravana Bij, Pravishta. Pravishta is the, it's beautiful. Pravishta means the sound vibrations of the great personalities. They enter into your ears, and at the same time, Pravishta, you will enter into the Leela. So, both beautiful. Shukadeva Goswami has used both the double meaning for one word, Pravishta. So, you will say, wow, why, how come there is so much importance to just hearing? Madhavendra Puri, who is the Yogapeet, the Kalpa Vriksha tree under which Radha and Krishna are sitting, he met Nitai, and when he spent a few days with Nitai, the stuti which came out from his mouth is Nitai Nityananda Namajara Karanapathe Jai Avashya Shei Jana Krishna Chandra Pai. Whoever hears Nitai's name will go, that soul will get Krishna Chandra without any doubt. Whoever will see Nitai's Namakshar while doing Vayulekhan will get Krishna without any doubt in this very life. And Bhaktisiddhanta says that just by hearing Nitai Chandira Naam Shravan Karili Jagatira Pavitra Tara Udaya Hoy, the whole world will become auspicious and will become blissful